Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
term for what we're up against. Aliens! And not the fun kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh, no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads!
to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Sidekick, phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
you've acquired more than enough samples. Bring them to me. Quick!
Cult's got a messed up way of treating animals.
You got a lot of new friends because of what you did in Fall's End.
Look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you got to be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
You're back! Did you get him? Give me the samples! Well done! Oh, Anne will be thrilled! Speaking of thrilled, it's done! The dynamic laser capacitor is complete! The real fun is about to begin! Don't get me wrong, this has been great! I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!